Now, if you watched my previous video about having thoughts come and looking at them like cars, you may be wondering, but what if it appears I keep seeing the same cars? Meaning I have similar thoughts that keep arising and I just feel like they won't stop. Now, this may be a better analogy, would be to look at them as people. And each thought you have a certain level of familiarity with. So the ones you're most attached to and have the most emotion or memory with, it seems like you keep seeing them, you keep coming across them. And so how to keep them from arising is to, rather than every time you run into a Susan or every time you run into a John or some person that represents, or not a person but just the thought that represents what you constantly are thinking about that's maybe negative or inappropriate or whatever it may be, celebrate your awareness that you noticed it. Because what keeps that negative thought coming, or that same car appearing, that it keeps making circles and coming into my awareness, is just our resistance to it. It just needs to be acknowledged. Where in the past we just kept ignoring it, it means we are to just celebrate, I see you, welcome, come and pass away, arise and pass away, best of thoughts. Hope that helps you. Just the keynote, celebrate the awareness of that thought coming.